Going to try and go tank Sam. And my team looks like they want to invade. Let's see how this goes. I'm not sure who our top lane is. I'm gonna keep shooting you. I'm gonna keep getting stacks off of this.
Last person I loved thought I was too reckless. Their loss.
I gained 3 stacks, so that's like what? 6 HP? Yeah, your top lane, your support. Your jungle, guessing it's gonna be like that.
Sometimes I'm the hero, other times I'm the villain. It's all a magic.
I wish I could play Nikio again. That just sounds like so much fun, just pretending to be minions and other random nonsense.
I get some blood on these boots. The color's a bit dull. Thrilling!
Multiple hearts engaged.
Maybe I'll get a tattoo to celebrate the occasion.
Oh, aggressive Ashe.
Identify targets.
So that was just a tower incident. Damn. Execution. See what happens when you get caught by tower? Things don't work very well. He's only level 2, falling behind. Be expected, a mage with no leash, kind of hard to do.
Nothing more lethal than comfort. Some choose steel, others bullets. Why not both?
Oh, that was a horrible idea. Come on, kill at least one of them. I need to go Titanic first. It's not gonna work if I don't.
Darius Swain. Those names mean little to me. I answer to myself. Folks keep telling me to settle down. Not my style. Ha. I am the beauty and the beast.
Now let's get at least one plate. Why was Warwick all the way over there? So they likely got that, and they're heading that way.
Maybe I'll die in Demacia to make things interesting, huh? You look promising. Only need one eye to hit my mark.
Try not get too close, Ash. Know what happened last time. He used his ultimate. I'm not sure if he flashed or not.
Shut down.
We got Zed.
Believe me, I faced
rampage.
And Fizz is on a rampage, so I'd say we're about even. You still need to die, though.
I'm not built to win. I'm built to conquer.
That's going to be very annoying.
An enemy has been slain.
I want armor, right? Magic, 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 magic. There's only one person that does armor, so I'm actually not sure on that. I guess I could go attack speed.
Indari was a great captain. She taught me how to shoot. I taught myself how to kill.
Scouting ahead.
I'm bored. Fight me!
Show up, and right when we do, we have to run away.
Money buys multiple targets engaged.
Thrill buys a reputation.
Unstoppable.
Not in very much of a position to be trying to take that.
Virtues? I've got dominating vices. A few more.
Especially with that here. Got him. Good, Ash. Didn't land arrows. That's fantastic. Fizz is winning. Like, their top lane's getting completely stomped. So, Echo, you need to go somewhere else.
An enemy growing up, my mama taught me one lesson. Death isn't the scariest thing. It's a mother's rage. On my worst behavior. Empire values strength. I value style. We're good partners.
Killing spree.
Peter has now
has been slain.
I never go out of style.
That's gonna hurt a lot.
Last person I loved thought I was too reckless. They're lost.
It was a bit delayed.
Hope I get some blood on these boots.
It's over.
We're gonna lose our top lane. Okay, I want boots. And we'll go with belt. Top tower's gone. Minions take care of it, so.
People always ask about my vanquish on the back?
Rampage.
Chose this life, and sure,
got one of them.
But till then, I'm unstoppable.
Ooh, Echo's still there. Sure what that was about, but okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Refugee. That ladle is where I draw my strength.
Seconds. A bit early, aren't we?
Hot, Life's simple. Take the shot or lose the chance. Never look back.
Legendary. Burned. Go back and get my item.
Some choose steel, others bullets. Why not both?
Hello. This probably has more. I want you, and let's go for... Where is it? Where is Abyssal? There you are. Good for that.
My folks keep telling me to settle down. Not my style.
So it gives me magic resistance, which we need. Oh, I don't gain mana for getting shot. Ooh, then why would I go Abyssal if I don't gain mana? Ooh. That's the main reason I went Abyssal. I don't do magic damage. Guess it combos well with Sunfire, but I just want it for magic resistance. Guess I go Spirit? Oh no, Fizz, don't die. You're gonna ruin it. Damn, he did. Guess he goes Spirit. Or Force, actually. I think Force would be better. Yeah, we'll go Force.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I need to get out of there. What do I turn this into? So I'm not going you anymore. I guess I can go for war then. Though it's not what I wanted to go next, I can do it. An enemy has been slain. Do I know? Matrix is only two items. Right? Yeah, it's you and you.
Double kill.
So we'll go with you.
Your turret has been destroyed. been slain. Shut down.
He's going to get away.
I would have liked to disengage, but I guess we can go in. This is down. We broke into their base though, so we just need to get that tower next. And I still don't have any magic resistance, which is fixed now.
Sometimes I'm the hero, other times I'm the villain. It's all a matter of perspective.
He's just gonna run away.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Why did we all disengage from Barret? Oh, because we didn't have everyone near. I didn't even get my stack from that. He died too quickly.
I feel most alive when I'm walking the line.
Next is War. Dragon's gonna be done in a minute. But I'm gonna push top lane.
Darius Swain. Those names mean.
Yo, I'm going top lane. Someone. They should be fine without me.
Settle down, sweet cake.
Killing spree.
Yeah, they're fine. My sole job is to distract them from dragon.
Finally, some action.
Well, there you are. And just get deleted. And I'm dead. Pretty sure Fizz did most of the work on our team.